I have watched this place deteriorate over probably the last 5 years. I've never been inside before. Generations of people pass away, especially those from my grandfather's generation. Places such as this are no longer popular. At least what I've noticed. Floor still looks amazing. Somebody put a lot of work into the mural. This place is huge. Coloring contest. Date on those was 2007. It's probably the last time this place was used. I know a new one was built.
This used to be a very popular place. shape. It's actually on the National Register of Historic Buildings or something like that. It's because of the uniqueness, the design of the building. And it's got roof integrity issues just like this one, and it's no longer in use either. But they used to have these picnic tables out here. And a lot of them are gone now. All that's left are sometimes tops. And this is a old soccer field.